What's on YouTube? Welcome back for the video. You see, I'm in the studio right now, and I said I'm gonna start trying to do like reacting to music videos, song lyrics, just you know, audio of a song, whatever like that. Got Tupac right here, Machiavelli, one of my favorite albums of Tupac. One of my favorite songs of Tupac is Against All Odds. That beat was so, it was just crazy, and I used to listen to it all the time back in the day. It's been a long time since I heard it, and I just thinking some Tupac songs I haven't heard in a long time that I can react to. And so I thought about this song right here. And so just let me know what you guys think about me reacting to like music on this channel or whatever. And I'm not gonna do it all the time, but like every now and then, maybe like once a week or once every 2 weeks, I might have a random video of me reacting to a certain song or video or something like that. But gonna get right to the video. We got Tupac Against All Odds. Let's get it.
All the time, I'm hoping my true motherfuckers know this be the realest shit I ever wrote. Up in the studio, getting blow to the truest shit I ever spoke. 21 Gun Salute, dressed in fatigues, black jeans and boots. Disappeared in the crap, all you seen was truth. This little nigga named Nas, think he lied like me.
Oh, I didn't mention, this song, he was trashing a lot of people in this song right here. I don't want Nas, then the guy from Mob Deep, he was just going crazy.
Talk about he left the hospital, took fire like me. You live in fantasies, nigga, I reject your deposit. We shoot trade punk ass, now we out of the closet. Mob Deep, wonder why, nigga, blow them out. Next time grown folks talking, nigga, close your mouth.
Beat me.
I take this war shit deeply. There seem too many real players fall to let these bitch niggas beat me. But let's be honest, you a punk or you would see me with gloves. Remember that shit you said the vibe about me being a thug? And you can tell the people you roll with whatever you want.
You and I know what's going on.
Payback. I knew you bitch niggas from way back. Witness me strapped with Max. Knew I wouldn't play that. All you old rappers trying to advance. It's all over now. Take it like a man.
My battery is flashing on my camera, so it might die before the video ends. But if it does, thanks for watching. But anyway, let's get right back to the video.
Niggas looking like Larry Holmes, flabby and sick. Trying to play hate on my shit. You eat a fat dick. Let it be known as how you made me. Loving how I got you niggas crazy. Nigga, against all odds. Hoping my third motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Nigga, against all odds. Up in the studio, getting blowed. The truest shit I ever spoke. Against all odds, hoping my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. I heard he was light-skinned stocky with a Haitian accent. Jewelry, fast cars, and he's known for flashing. Listen while I take you back and lace this rap. A real live tale about a snitch named Haitian Jack. Knew he was working for the feds, say.
I can't think who would talk about this line right here, but apparently he was a snitch and working for the feds or whatever, but like Tupac went crazy on this song right here. Like he just let everybody know that he know what's up. He know what's up. Stay woke.
Crime, different trials, nigga, picture what he says. And did I mention? Promise to pay back Jimmy Hitchman. In due time, I know you bitch niggas is listening. The world is mine. Set me up, wet me up. Niggas stuck me up. Heard your guns bust. But you tricks never shut me up. Touch one of
you heard that line? He knows somebody set him up to get shot. The first time he got shot up. Of course, when he come in the second time, he went and made his song. Anyway, first time he got shot up, he didn't even die. So, that's tough.
On everything I owe, I will destroy everything you touch. Play the game, nigga. All out warfare. Eye for eye. Last words to a bitch, nigga.
Why you lie?
Now you gotta watch your back now. Watch your front. Here we come, gunshots to tuck. Now you stuck. Fuck the rap game, nigga. This M.O.B. So believe me, we enemies. I go against all odds.
Man, this song goes so hard.
Shit I ever wrote. Against all odds. Up in the studio, getting blowed. To the truest shit I ever spoke. Against all odds. Hoping my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Puffy getting robbed like a bitch. To hide that fact, he did some shitty shit to did. So we ride.
Now you talking about Puffy. Oh, God. You talking about everybody in this song, bro. I'm sorry. I ain't gonna pause no more in this video.
For that.
And that nigga that was down for me, rest the dead. Switch sides, guess his new friends, one of them dead. Probably be murdered for the shit that I said. I bring the real, be a legend, breathing the dead. Lord, listen to me, God don't like ugly, it was written. Nah, your whole damn style is big. You heard my melody, read about my life in the papers. All my run-ins with authorities, felonious capers. Now you wanna live my life. So what's a hostage? Niggas that don't rhyme right. Seen too many movies, blow them up against the wall. Close his eyes, since you lie, die. Goodbye. Let the real live niggas hear the truth for me. And what would you do if you was me, nigga? Against all odds, open my true motherfuckers know. Just be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio getting blowed. The truest shit I ever spoke. Against all odds, open my true motherfuckers know. Just be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio getting blowed. The truest shit I ever spoke. Against all odds.
My love to my true thug niggas. 21 guns, salute to my niggas. Man, Tupac went crazy in this song. It's a lot of songs that he went stupid in, but this song right here, he was snapping, man. But I'm going to end the video because my battery is blinking, and I don't want to die while I'm talking. It'd be kind of rude to you guys. I want to make this not a perfect outro, but an outro, but you know. Thanks for watching. Let me know what y'all think about this song. What you think about Tupac? Do y'all think he's still alive? Y'all think he's hiding out somewhere? There's a lot of speculation that he is still alive and stuff, but I don't know. I don't know how true it is. But any other song you want to react to, let me know. Anything you want me to react to, period, let me know. I will try my best to react to it, get to it. But thanks for watching, y'all. Subscribe if you do. I'm out. Peace.